You open your image in Camera Raw, make your adjustments, and save it as a JPEG. But what if you could save your adjustments as a preset, import them into Lightroom, and even share and sell it? In this video, I am going to show you how you can export your changes as Camera Raw preset and even import third-party Camera Raw presets. So, without any further delay, let's quickly start the tutorial. Open a RAW image in Camera Raw, or use a JPEG image and then go to Filter to access the Camera Raw filter. Quickly, we are going to make some adjustments to the image. Then you have to click on this More Image Settings, and then Save Settings. Select Check All and Save. Type in your desired file name here. It's going to save in .xmp file. Click on Save to export the preset. Now you can make a collection of presets, use them in the future, share them or even sell them. To import a preset, you have to go to Preset, then click on More Preset option. From the drop-down menu, select Import Profiles and Presets. As you can see, it can add only .zip files. So we are going to go back to the output folder where we have exported the preset. Compress the preset.xmp file into .zip file. Then we are going to add the zip file here. Your preset has been added here. Now we are going to add a third-party preset from a website called fixthephoto.com. I have already downloaded the preset.xmp file. You just have to save the preset in the folder, zip it, and add it here. Hope you can follow along with me. Like and share the video, and subscribe to the channel. If you want to watch more Photoshop tutorials, then click on this.